understand.
There's a bar near Rossi Fremont. I'm leaving something in the trash. It's a wire. Go get it.
Listen, you spooked him at the auction. Now nobody gets into the upper floors without his permission, including me.
We'll be discreet.
Come on, man.
Calm down. Look, it's better that she didn't survive. I told you to take care of her, not take care of her. What was I gonna do? I didn't hear from you. Shit hit the fan. You pay me to watch your back, I'm watching your back. Unless you left evidence behind. You're in the clear. Lay low, don't do anything stupid.
Thank you. Mom and I miss you, darling. You are our princess. Daddy's been very busy. It isn't any fun around the house without you. Seems all I do is work, work, and more work. It's good that you graduate soon. I need you to put my idiot staff in their place.
Oh, Dad.
When is your next school break? We can plan a trip, maybe.
I don't want to know. No, seriously. Stop it.
Blackout of 2003 was a warning. Critical city infrastructure needs to reside in a demilitarized zone. 11 people died because the city gave away its control. A hacker demonstrated a flaw in the power grid. Hacker Raymond Kenny is a hero, not a villain. Chicago's CTOS is vulnerable.
A vigilante roaming the city streets, we wanted to get an expert opinion. Dr. Diana Bertrand is a criminal psychologist from New York. Doctor, what do you think of our vigilante?
Classic hero complex, and the media is playing into his delusions, referring to him with a catch name, reporting on every event as if it was his doing, is fueling him on. He isn't interested in helping anyone but himself. This is a person who is selfish, possibly narcissistic. The idea that he has convinced himself that he can somehow clean the city of crime better than trained professionals is only going to result in someone being seriously hurt, if not killed.
What will it take to get him to stop?
Incarceration. Or death.
speaking with renowned psychologist Dr. Phil Edelman. Dr.
Damn, I got a fixer on me. Better find him fast.
No!
Oh, man.
Get out!